Check this out, guys. Look who's helping Saul Canelo Alvarez, the pound-for-pound king of boxing, the face of boxing, get ready for the Dmitry Bivol fight. The fight's going down May 7th. It's Alex Gvozdik. Alex, one of the best light heavyweights in the world, a tremendous fighter, an Olympic medalist, a teammate of Usyk and Lomachenko. And Alex is just a tremendous talent. He spent years in Oxnard with Robert Garcia, with Marco Contreras. He beat Adonis Stevenson to win the title, then had a close fight with Bitterbaev. Bitterbaev won the fight, but if they have a rematch, I would put my money on Gvozdik by far. He's a tremendous fighter. He's a big puncher, super smart, very, very, very high boxing IQ. And you could say he's almost a complete fighter. And Canelo, of course, is the pound-for-pound king. Can you just imagine their sparring? Can you imagine the level that is? So Canelo is in camp for May 7th. Bivol, undefeated. Bivol, super talented. He's a champion. You have to respect him. And it's going to be a great fight. It's going to be... I did a poll on ES News. 50,000 people voted on it. I said, which fight are you looking forward to the most? 40-something percent said Canelo Bivol. 20% said Spence and Ugas. And then it was Gervonta and Rowley and Charlo and Castaño and so on and so forth. But definitely Alex Gvozdik sparring Canelo Alvarez as Canelo is getting ready for his big fight with Dmitry Bivol. So that's going to be exciting. It's a big fight. Triple G is fighting this weekend. He turned 40 today. He's fighting Murata in Japan. And if Triple G wins, then maybe that's Canelo's next fight. Maybe. Or Canelo's next fight is the winner of Joe Smith and Artur Bitterbaev, which is another 50-50 fight. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.